This right here is one of the best and most important MacBooks Apple ever built before they transition into the unibody. The MacBook is not perfect due to the failing NVIDIA graphic chip, but you can get it repaired if you're based in the US. Just look for Dostud1. You can find his link in the description below. If you're based in Singapore, you can look for me. But unfortunately, my schedule is pretty slammed till mid-2022. It's an Intel Core 2 Duo 2.5GHz machine with 512MB VRAM and 6GB DDR2 RAM. I've also modded this MacBook to be able to run 4 operating systems: macOS, Windows, Android, and Betacera. macOS for my business and work stuff, Windows for my light gaming, Android for entertainment, and Betacera for my vintage gaming. Once again, I will do an in-depth guide in my future videos, so stay tuned. I've owned this MacBook Pro since 2008. That's almost 14 years if you factor in the production period. Heck, I own two of these, and one 15-inch model, and the most rarest working 17-inch MacBook Pro prototype. Of course, I will do a walkthrough in my future videos. Anyway, as my channel is new, bear with my amateur video uploads, but I will definitely improve them in the future. I will try my very best to provide the best content for my subscribers. I truly suck in video editing and voice recording, so everybody gotta start at some point and be better in the future. Installation guide will be in my upcoming future video, so subscribe and hit the notification bell, and of course hit the like button. So, Windows 11 on a MacBook Pro 2008. Surprisingly, it works well. But I won't go through Windows 11 TPM restriction here. This is perhaps one of the oldest MacBook Pro on earth running Windows 11. Okay, as for watching YouTube, I prefer using Microsoft Edge than Chrome. It plays 1080p quite well. It will lag if you run it at 1440p and 4K. You can see how when I switch to 4K, 1440p, it started to stutter and lag. So just revert back to 1080p. Okay, so now moving on to gaming performance on Windows 11. I've installed Constantine, which runs surprisingly well. While it runs fine on Windows 10 too, this is one of my favorite games, so you should grab a copy if you haven't played it. Well, of course, don't expect this machine to run Red Dead Redemption 2.
This is Constantine. John Constantine. Asshole. After has got to be near here.
In this second gaming video, another one of my favorite games, Spider-Man the Movie 2002. Playing as the Green Goblin was the best part of this game.
Looks like the freak wants to play.
Ugh. weapons are overheated. They didn't know anything, but I'm just getting started.
Okay, I know this is way too much to ask for, and still decades ahead, because my channel is new, and probably people will ask, will this channel even reach 1,000 subscribers? But I'll be giving away a rare MacBook Pro 17-inch 2008 prototype to my million subscriber, or maybe 500k. I really hope you enjoy my video. For now, stay safe and stay tuned for more cool stuff.